please click on the subscribe button and also on the bell button to get all my latest videos.
Today is the day of joy for me. The most friendly bird, greater cockle, which belongs to the central senesis, Cochliform order, Cochlidae family. It was so cooperative that I could go very close to the bird to cover this video. The greater cockle is a beautiful terrestrial bird, and although it resembles pheasants, it belongs to the Cochlidae family. But it is not a brood parasite. It is also known as crow pheasant or cockle. Adult has glossy black purple head and body. Wings are bright chestnut on up everwing and black or underwing. Long graduated tail is glossy, dark green. Contrast between chestnut and black is very conspicuous in adults. Strong heavy bill is blackish. Eyes are deep red. Legs and feet are dark gray. Both sexes are similar. Greater cockle song is often uttered in duet with other cockle. It is a deep coop, 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 low pitched. It gives this sound in particular posture with butter seed body and with head and neck convulsed downwards. This attitude favors sound propagation over long distances with ground used as reflector. Greater cockle lives in grasslands and second growth at forest edges near cultivated areas and water. It is also found in mangroves, scrubs, marshes, reed beds and gardens. Greater cockle, it is resident in southern Asia, from India east to South China and Indonesia. Greater cockle feeds a wide variety of preys. It feeds while walking in tall grasses and thickets. It walks slowly like a peasant with held horizontal tail, or it skulks through dense undergrowth. This bird hunts on the ground and may hop and run actively when pursuing prey. Sometimes it picks up some vegetation and other food items. Greater cockle is a bird rather secretive, often concealed into dense vegetation. Sometimes in the evening it perches in a bush top above the lower vegetation. It is readily perches in trees where it can clamber and hop about easily.